back. I survived. That was horrible. But enough of me. No, actually, it's never enough of me. More of me. Subscribe. Tell everyone to subscribe. Loads of people watched the last one. Hardly any of them subscribed. Yeah. Anyway, do what you want. Right, part two. Painting this in colour. So, people on Instagram were asking what I was doing. It was this stuff, liquid text, matte medium. Basically, it just seals the paper and makes a nice transparent sort of texture to paint on. And it's really nice with acrylic. If you can afford it, then I recommend it. It's nice. Especially if the paper's a bit porous, it's good for sealing it. Anyway, so this stage will be applying washes of colour, just to make you more comfortable for the actual painting stage. Washes of ink, acrylic ink. Let that dry and then painting over the top in acrylic paint. Okay, let me get on with that. I'll speak to you later. Thanks very much. Thank you. Done. Thanks for your patience on this. Yeah, there's a big break in between. Next time, we're working towards a more flow, more of a flow, more of a regular thing. So subscribe so you can stay in touch. And I'll start answering your questions when I can. I do read your nice comments, and thank you very much. And I'll reply when I can. Until then, there's that. I might do the next one in the series. Some of you know what that means. I might not. I don't know. We'll see. But it was fun. It was good. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you again soon. Cheers.